Heyo, welcome back to Tom Clancy's The Division. Diet Coke still with us. Diet Coke, you might be a bit low level for this. But if you want to hang out, that's fine. That's a 24 mission, 26, 27. Yeah, so first we're gonna go to the safe house. And again, this area might be a bit above your level. Murray Hill. No. So yeah, first the safe house. I don't think you guys have seen enough of me opening new safe houses. It's not a lot, you know. Once you're at the safe house, you see all the events that are in this area, but until you get there, you're gonna discover them based on proximity, which is what that Mercy Drop warning was. Like, the event is right here. Thank you for that tutorial message on signature skill. I've seen it a bunch of times now. But cheers. The safe house is called the Grind House. I've heard of better places. The Grind Houses doesn't sound particularly inviting. And I think to the left here is our mission, actually. Pretty close to the safe house. Yeah, there you go. I don't want to start it.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory. Because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Nope. I'm going to the grindhouse. Alright. Hello, sir. Wait, no. Oh, you're not the NPC. That's the NPC.
74 years I've lived here, and goddamn it, I'm gonna die here. But God willing, not yet. I didn't move after the blackout, I didn't move after Sandy, and I'm not moving to some goddamn condo farm in Bolton without the cockers now. You hear me? So you listen to me, and we'll do this thing.
Okay, man. Any side mission here? Because usually there's a side mission of go to the safe house. What's the next side mission of go to the safe house? It's this one. You see? Right there. It's probably... Oh no, that's a bounty. What? Oh, it's this one. Go to that safe house. Okay. So... We unlocked that, and now we're going to mission level 24, that is the 26. Okay, let's go to the 24.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queen's Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Okay.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Our files. Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
Shit. That's a way to start a mission.
All right, let's go.
Peek, motherfucker. Oh no, I missed. Oh no, I missed again. Come on, peek. Alright, fuck you. Alright, that's bad. That's really bad. Shit, what are those guys doing over there? What is this? Some sort of event? That guy is new. What's up with that guy? I don't know. Anyway, Gigi! Let's go on with this event. This mission, actually. Because this is a mission. That's an explosion. Is this another way to infiltrate this place? I don't think so. Yeah, that place is gonna be closed off tight. Is Gigi talking? She's got an exclamation mark. Is that the white noise? Yeah, that's the white noise.
Another agent.
He's got a very noisy microphone. Mute. Wait, that wasn't Gigi? Wait, I muted Diet Coke? No, I wanted to mute Gigi. Oh man, that is a difference!
Warning, sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
Alright, I got the turret. Oh, come on! Ugh! Shit! Gigi! 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 Thanks, man! You came to the wrong neighborhood, pal! Shit! That's the way to go. We gotta go through there. Gigi, either you go or I go. Ouch!
GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you launch.
Last Standing Battalion will now be patrolling your neighborhood.
Thank you for turning that off. Now, I rely a lot on the minimap, and the minimap hasn't been too reliable lately. It's just warning me of enemies way too late. I just pressed to open the door. Come on. Server's having issues now.
The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
Talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well trained, and packing gear on par with ours. LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Motherfucker. Oh! What?
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
We both do. Oh, he's not coming. Fuck it. Oh, hi. Come on. Well, you could have waited with that heal after you revive us. Oh, fuck. What the fuck, man? Oh, maybe it was getting hit. What? No, he didn't revive me. Shut up. Oh, it's that way.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Well, okay. Alright. Whew. We're in trouble. Is the sniper dead? Fucking hope the sniper's dead. Alright, Diet Coke. It's just you and me again. I never liked Diet Coke. So I feel conflicted about this. Where is this guy? Who the fuck's this guy? I don't know. Above the rooftop. Yeah, up there. No one's gonna hit me, no one's gonna hit me. Oh, what? Jesus, this server is doing very poorly. What the fuck is wrong with these things? Alright. It's one communications panel. Alright. This is how you killed me last time, by having the high ground. Who has the high ground now, bitches? It don't matter if you take cover. It don't matter a thing. Alright, new server. Release the rope. Can't see me. It's aiming at me. Go, go, go. It's aiming at me. Go, go, go. No, 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 no. You gotta go. Go. Oh boy. Fuck you, turret. Uh-huh. Oh, that's a bunch of turrets. There's a backpack with the water. Thank you. There's a locked door. Hang on, hang on. Locked door, locked door, locked door. It's gonna have something good. It's gonna have something good. Fucking what? Hi, doggy. You're free now. Shit, am I stuck? Yeah! Holy shit. Oh. Yeah, that was a bad spot. Pretty bad spot. Man. What? 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 Turn the fucking turret off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Oh, I'm holding F. Come on. All right. There you go. Turret off. No, you don't. We're good. Communication system.
Initiating data hardline. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Awesome. Is it really? Let me just make sure that... Alright, I destroy the CPU.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's gonna get hot in there.
Go, 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 go. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. It's a back cover. Watch out with the snipers, man. Watch out with the snipers. Don't be on your own. Don't be on your own. It's bad. We need each other to revive. Alright, you got him from that side? Oh, hi. Just take it. No, there was a sniper. Was that you? Alright, start GTF assault. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
This is a no-respawn zone. 3 minutes. Shit.
Got some good news. Stop moving on your position. You're past the first turret and moving fast.
Oh boy. Sniper up there. Easy, easy, easy. Good, good, good. Ouch! Sniper! I see. I don't know if the shots go through. Probably not.
Roger that. The reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Nice. Making a run for that sniper.
Light him up.
Shit! Come on, man. Come on, man. I need you, man. Man, I need you, man. Down here, man. Oh, boy. You took the wrong route, man.
Backup's almost at your position.
Thanks, partner. Oh. Ouch. Shit. Where? Oh, fuck. Oh, we're so fucked. Yeah, we're all fucked. Man. Come on, man. We got some increased damage now. Look at this shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Who's doing this grenade spam?
Warning.
What?
An agent on your team requires
I just fucking healed up. Oh, shit. Well, yeah. That was gonna happen, wasn't it? Shit, don't die. Don't die. Oh man, that is so bad. No, 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 no. Where are the other guys? Where are the other guys? Jesus fucking Christ. All right, look, look guys, I'm done with this. Honestly done with this. I'm just gonna leave Goop. Sorry. But, like seriously. We're fighting a mission, level 24. Scaled up to 4 members. 2 of them aren't here. It's me and Diet Coke, who has been an amazing player. No complaints there. But he's also level 21, so he's not doing the damage he should be doing. Not to his fault. Is that... Oof. Are you fucking serious?
You are now entering a safe area.
No, 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 no. You go back to that mission, right now.
What you looking for, huh?
I'm looking for my mission, man. Tell me I don't have to start over.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
I don't care about the dark zone.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I know. Shut up. Shit, the turret is active. Alright guys, we will set our group to privates, and I'll cut the video and resume where we were. Alright folks, we've reached the same spot, we're by ourselves. I want to say, I think it was actually a lot easier getting here by myself, just because the enemies have a lot less health, and I was able to take them down pretty fast. Like that. That's pretty fast, right?
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
I'm gonna use the same location. That's a good spot. Don't think the spot was what killed me last time, so. And look at that. It's daytime. I didn't even know this was on open space. Oh, hi. That's a weird way to hold your gun, but yeah, I'll take it. It's yeah, that door is a problem. That's the only thing I'm kind of scared of. That's a spawning point. If I get distracted, and they'll get the better of me. Though, as you can see, I got things handled by myself, yeah. We don't have as many enemies. So that's also a factor.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
That's not cover. That's not how cover works. Silly.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Alright, now. Now things start to get hairy.
Hang tight. Back up almost to your position.
Is it? That's a lot of fire. See that? Alright, that's one. That's blue. Pretty cool. Blind fire can't hit him. Shit.
Come on, get him out of the open.
Oh. Jesus, that was close. Oh no, 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 that's bad. Because if he makes it up there, he can just come here straight away. He's not doing anything. I think he's bugged. Idiot. Thanks for making things easier for me. I think I can. All right. Think we're done.
Nice job, agents. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
It was so much easier by myself. Secure this side ASAP. And I was one level below the recommended level.
Prioritize it for transport. Everyone else secure. Sir. Yes, sir. It is secure. Roger that. Affirmative. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Sir.
Yes, sir. Yes. Told you yes, sir. Come on, stop that. It's not funny anymore. Alright, an assault rifle. We will look at the classic M1A as opposed to the SOCOM M1A. We'll see. 10.7. Yeah, we're definitely equipping that. So let's strip this. Yep. And let's
hit the jackpot, agent.
Strip
got
this.
Some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check
what
it out.
An asshole. What an asshole. Hip fire accuracy. I don't ever do that. So yeah, let's not do hip fire accuracy, because that's just not good. Rate of fire, I prefer that on my sniper. Yes. Alright. Both of yous are garbage. Small Jew. Get that horizontal stability. Let's get the rate of fire on the mag, and let's get that 12 times scope, headshot, kill XP. Alright, you. We got some better things. It's good. You. We're gonna lose damage, gaining electronics, and a ton of armor. That is some significant armor improvements. Good. And slot that mod. Equip that. Because it's just better, straight up. And you. Both of you are also straight up just better. I'll go with the electronics. Cool. disenchanted everything. All right, let's watch our piece of intel and shut down this episode. What's that? That's new too. No, the leader. Okay, we saw that. Yeah. Recovered footage of the Last Man Battalion Commander Charles Bliss addressing his troops.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.
Alright, and we're actually not closing this episode. I completely forgot. We first need to head up to the exit, which is not this way, it's that way. That will finish the mission. I don't even know if we need to head to the exit, to be honest. But I like doing it. Sometimes these games have like a big chest reward waiting for you outside. The same one of those games. Yeah, we are teleporting back to the base of operations and talking to Mr. Benitez. And we should have some points to upgrade our security wing. I want to see what the signature skill is there. Do we have 1,000 points? Doubtful, right? 2 missions! That's what's left in the division. We're almost done. With the main missions. I'm not sure I'm done with the game afterwards. But I definitely need some buddies to join up. Voice chat, coordinate skills. That's, I think, where the division is the most fun. Playing with randoms hasn't been the best experience for me. I think I'm actually going back to solo these missions. You saw how tough it got. Yeah. And if it's just gonna be harder,
keep doing what you're doing,
and I'm not gonna have more fun because I can't really coordinate skills, then nah, I'm not doing it in a group.
Oh, look who it is.
Hey, hey, it's the conquering hero.
Gotta say, I didn't think anybody could pull off what we asked you to do. Best part is you freed up my first responders to go where they could do the most good.
Not bad for feds, huh?
I've seen worse. Take a look. Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is on the run. They're not all gone, but there's a lot less of them out there.
And it shows. Residents are feeling safe enough to come out onto the streets again. JTF was able to help Sarah get their tents back up and running. They've got people lining up around the block, getting food and medical attention. We're finally starting to get some traction out there.
Well, I ran into the guy who runs my neighborhood deli in Queens. He's actually talking about reopening at some point. You know, if I squint, I can almost see New York again.
How about that? All right, that's enough backpatting for one day. LMB's still out there pissing me off. I've got work to do. And so do you, Agent. Get to it.
Thanks.
Hey. You got skills, pal.
Yeah, I do. Let's look at the security wing, and yes, we can get the thing. Increases damage resistance and speed for the user and nearby allies.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
No problem. What is this? Or where is it? The other side.
Anything you're looking for?
This is great, Agent. These barracks will help us keep more of our guys close and ready to roll.
Raiders roll? Anyway. You still got something for me? No.
You know you want
Wait.
Something.
He does. I'll retrieve all of that. No, just retrieve. Retrieve. Oh, all those that I left on the ground. Okay. Yeah, I'm selling this. I'm also selling this. I'm probably selling all the green mods too. Because I got so many. Yeah, we're selling those too. No one cares. I don't know about these, so... Large optics, hang on. Small underbarrel, small underbarrel, three small underbarrels. I don't need three small underbarrels. These two are hipfire accuracy, man. I don't know. So, if I don't care about hipfire accuracy, this one has 11% bullet stability. This one has just straight up stability. Let's sell this one. This is large optics. This is a small optics.
Go
Those
on.
Are different
I'll
types.
See you next time.
See you next time, man. And I guess the same applies to you guys watching this video. I'll see you guys next time. Next mission is a level 26. I'm not gonna level up. I'm gonna try to do it by myself as a level 24. I wanna see how tough it is. Thank you for watching. See ya.
Bye.